My name is Iffath of Rose and I work at Global Business College of Australia as a higher education coordinator. I look after the higher education application that our college is making and I make sure that we comply with all the regulatory requirements. I had like 4 years of experience working as a company secretary back in India. And when I first came to Australia, that's the line of work that I wanted to continue. But I had a hard time finding a job. I've been looking actively from September 2017 and I've been making applications almost every single day. I was trying to be really patient and positive. I knew this was going to be difficult, but with every passing day, it was getting more difficult. I was thinking of all possible things that I could do to get a job, maybe study further, which I was already doing, create a network and things like that. I was working on all those things, but nothing really worked for me. So I was making applications, but I had no response coming in except for rejection. So I thought maybe the job market isn't really big here. Then I joined Jobs Victoria workshop, found out about it online, and then finally, I think just after a month, I got the job here. There was Rohan. He told us a lot about the job market in Australia, and that really gave me confidence that there is hope for me. And then this opportunity came across. He really trained us with interviews and building up our resume. I feel like I'm in a really good place now. My life is moving in the direction I had visioned when I was first moving in. So I think it was worth the wait. It was worth all the hard. The patience and the energy I had to put in to wake up every morning, go apply jobs. I think it was worth it.
Authorised by Victorian Government, One Treasury Place, Melbourne.